Hello, my name is Mike Worley, owner and chief designer of Simbach Designs. Today I'm going to show you how to manage headers and footers in Microsoft Word. This is a very difficult task for most people. Microsoft hasn't done a very good job of setting this feature up, and until you learn the secret, it's a very frustrating task. The secret is the creation and application of section breaks. Once you understand this, the management of headers and footers is fairly easy. So let's get started. Okay, here we go. We're going to manage some headers and footers in Microsoft Word. What we have here is Microsoft Word 2013, but most any version of Microsoft Word will work using these techniques. Okay, what we have here is a 6-page document. The first 3 pages are a letter, and the second 3 pages are additional information and attachment. Now, what we're going to do is insert a footer in the first 3 pages, but no footer in the last. Now, that can be difficult unless you know how to do it. All right, so I'm going to show you. First, we'll create the footer. Go into Insert, Footer, Edit Footer. Now, you can insert anything you want to in this footer, even images or symbols. I've got some text on the clipboard, so I'll just do Control-V and put that in. Close the header or footer, and look, it's on every single page of the document. That's not what we want. We didn't want it on the last 3 pages, okay? So, in order to fix that, we'll go to the area that we want to remove the footer. That's the 4th page. At the very beginning of the 4th page, we put our cursor, and what we're going to do is put a section break. And to do that, you go to Page Layout, Breaks, Continuous. Now, it didn't look like it did anything, but if you go down to the bottom of page 4 and click on the footer to open up the footer, you'll notice that it says Footer Section 2. That means we created a section break, and we have 2 different sections of the footer. Now, note up here in the ribbon where it's highlighted in blue, it says Link to Previous. Alright, this section 2 is linked to section 1, and what we want to do is break that link. So we click Link to Previous, and we've broken the link. Now all we have to do is go in here and delete the content of the footer, close. Alright, now you'll notice that that content's gone from the other pages, but look here, on the first 3 pages where we put the section 1, it has the footer. Now, isn't that great? All right, we're going to show you something else. We're going to show you how to create your own corporate letterhead with some really wonderful features. All right, thank you for your time, and I hope I've been helpful. Well, that's the conclusion of Simbach Designs Tips number 4. To learn more about Simbach Designs, contact us today. We always want to hear from you. You can email us at info@simbach.com. Or you can phone us at 727-457-4426. Or you can visit our website at www.simbach.com. Have a good day.